very easy for me, or on my arm, sometimes on my biceps, like my biceps like this. So for me, it's very easy for me to like get rid of his grips, okay? And either of these controls, over here, I'm going to do the same thing, I'm going to go in, up, okay? So now I got rid of, now I have this bicep control over here. Now what I want to do is, I'm going to go under the hook, and go over here.
My hands for the grip. Now I lay down again. After I lay down, I'm going to like, scoot my hips to the side. Okay?
I can open and scoot, okay? Or I can open, foot on the floor and escape. Alright? Now from this position over here, I can lock or step on him. Okay? And my leg over here is going to be like heavy on him. So it's heavy over here. From this position, I have several submissions, okay? Normally, my partner over here is going to try to get this arm to the other side, and then I'm going to trap over here for a straight arm bar, okay? So the straight arm bar over here, I'm going to pinch over here, my ear and my shoulder. I'm going to put the pressure on the arm. I'm going to go hand on my triceps, the other hand on my triceps, and pressure down, okay? Now, if my partner keeps this arm on this side and he's not wanting to like get with this arm on this side, I'm just going to hold his wrist and get for the kimura. Okay, now from here I just move up like that. Okay, kimura. If he doesn't, if I don't have the space over here for the kimura, okay, and he's like with his hand over here, he can go for a wrist lock. Okay, I try to grab his wrist over here. All right, if I can't grab over here, I go for the kimura, I can go for the wrist over here. Alright? So let's practice that a little bit. It's like a three submission combo. Alright, and we have like a little bit of more stuff after that. So he's here, I'm going to break his posture. I'm here. I'm here. I'm here. Good. I'm here. I can close or step on him. Go for the arm bar. Or good. Or wrist lock.